Spin to Win coming up in a sec. The 2023 People's Choice Award nominees were announced, Jess. Taylor Swift, Luke Combs, Nicki Minaj, Morgan Wallen tied with 5 nominations each. The show airs live February the 18th on E! And NBC.
Very nice.
All right. Also, this is a crazy story. Fox News suggested, and this is true, that Taylor Swift is a government operative who's trying to get young people to vote Democrat.
Oh, boy.
Really? Really?
Oh, boy.
She's a government operative.
Oh, boy.
Trying to...
Oh, boy.
This is why you don't believe that mess. Yeah. The Pentagon actually responded to that.
But then, you know, all this becomes the headlines. It's on the news. Oh, boy. All right, what'd they say?
They said, shake it off.
I'm going.
Okay, so, but they really did.
Bill.
They really did.
Bill.
And people who are participating in Dry January have not been impressed by White Claw's new non-alcoholic drinks because they're still charging beer prices for basically flavored water.
Oh, I saw that.
Can somebody please explain to me what Dry January is and why?
You don't drink.
But why?
It's just like the start of the year. People do it for their health, kind of like a workout thing.
So kind of like No Shave November?
Kind of. Some people do water. Some people do fruit. Some
I keep
people
hearing
do
like
Dry January.
Dry January. And I'm like, oh, you're doing dry. For what? Why?
Yeah.
So, no, by the way, I'm not participating in Dry January. We ain't doing all that. Not doing that. And neither are Dallas fans either. Okay?
Oh,
okay? We ain't participating in that, y'all.
Wow.
It is time now to spin to win. Hey, coming up in the next 10 minutes, we have actress Lauren Patton checking in. All right. You might remember her from the Broadway musical Jagged Little Pill, Blue Buds and More. We'll talk to her coming up. Okay. So keep listening out for that. And good morning, everybody.
Hello.
It's a Monday, MLK Day. I'm Bill Sajak.
I'm Jessica White.
Yeah, we have our Spin to Win wheel.
Yes.
We're live on our official Power Facebook page. Head on over, check us out, share the video. Jess, what caller should we take?
Let's do, let's see, Dallas was the 13th. Three.
Three. Dallas was the 13th what?
Do what?
Dallas is home. 302-858-5117. Caller number 3 right now. You get your shot in the spin to win. We got a lot of prizes on the prize wheel. Jess, what do we have today?
All right, so we have Bill and Jessica t-shirts. We also have Power 101.7 t-shirts and Power 101.7 hats. We have Blu-ray DVD prize packs as well. We have McDonald's gift cards on the board. We have Starbucks. We also have an Xbox gift card. And then there is a couple loser spots, so make sure that you stay away from those.
All right, so All right. You want in. Let's go, guys. 302-858-5117. Here we go.
Good morning, Power 101.7.
Oh, they hung up.
Good.
You are caller one, by the way. Here we go.
Good morning, Power 101.7.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, good morning. What's your name?
Deborah Bailey.
Deborah, you're calling number...
Ms. Bailey.
You're calling number 2. Hang up and try again, okay?
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Here we go.
Good morning, Power 101.7.
Good morning, Jess. Good morning, Bill.
Good morning. Good morning. Who is this?
This is Aaron.
Aaron, where are you calling from?
I'm in Fruitland right now, but I'm headed to Seaford.
Yeah, what's going on in Fruitland today? What are you up to?
Dropping my kid off to his dad, and then I'm going to work.
Yeah, what do you do in Seaford?
I'm an ophthalmic technician.
Oh,
the eyes.
Oh, is that what that is?
We need your help, girl. Yeah. We need all your help.
Well, I just want to let you know that I am legally blind, legally blind. Not yet, but.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, well, look, did you have a good weekend?
I did. My Packers beat the crap out of the Cowboys.
You did. Go, Pack, go.
Hold on. You're a Green Bay fan?
Heck yeah.
This is great.
I love it. I love it.
We're
man.
Clown them all day.
Y'all came through. You came through
you
for
did
us.
It.
Oh, yeah. My boyfriend actually told me that he had bet on the Cowboys. I told him he was going to be 4. So
nice.
I'm kind of glad that they made him made him a liar.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, look, spin to win. You are caller three. We have a ton of prizes on the prize wheel. All you have to do today is tell Jess to spin that wheel, and you win whatever it lands on. So go ahead. When you're ready, tell her. Say, Jess, spin that wheel.
Yes, spin that wheel.
All right, here we go. And there goes that prize wheel. Man, a green. You know what?
Make it would. Make it good.
It even makes the end of the weekend even better. Hooking up a Green Bay fan.
Yeah.
After yesterday. Wow. All right, here we go. The wheel's slowing down. Hopefully, it won't land on a loser spot. It's all good.
No.
It goes right by.
Keep going.
You know why? Because let's be honest. You said you're a Green Bay fan. There was only one big loser yesterday.
I'm not a Dallas fan.
Right. Hey, you want a McDonald's gift card?
Yes.
Woo! Congratulations.
Lunch on us.
Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely. Can you text in your first and last name and where you're from to the number you just called? You can pick it up here at the station Monday through Friday, 9 to 4 starting tomorrow.
All right, perfect. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
You too.
Yes, there she goes.
That's great.
What we say?
Great.
Only one loser yesterday?
Oh, gosh.
Wow. All right, guys, 719. Like I said, coming up, we have actress Lauren Patton checking in. She played Jo in the Broadway musical Jagged Little Pill. She was in Blue Blood, so much more. Going to be promoting the new show, Death and Other Details, premiering tomorrow on Hulu. And we'll talk with her on the way. Good morning.